Hey guys, what's up? And welcome to day 12 of the challenge. So, tonight is game 5 of the NBA Finals. Warriors up 3-1. Big game tonight. Big game tonight. I've been thinking about this long and hard. Do the Warriors have to close it out tonight, or do they need to close it out tonight? Answer simple. Yes, they need to close it out tonight. Because if they lose game 5 at the Oracle in their home state, in their home arena, it's gonna go to game 7. I can tell you that right now. I can't believe I picked the Warriors to win in 6. In 6! If that actually happens, I'm gonna be mind blown. But I'm telling you guys right now, the Warriors must close it out tonight. So I'm gonna ask you guys this. Do you guys want there to be a game 6? Well, no. Honestly, I just want to see the Warriors win it, hightail it out of there. Win, get out. And end all this LeBron James and Michael Jordan talk. If you guys didn't see that video, go check it out. It's pretty lit. I picked Michael Jordan. That's better than LeBron James. No question. It's simple. So, yeah, if the Warriors hit their shots, they are good. If they hit their shots, you win. It's pretty much how the NBA works now. Because if your defense wins championships, yes, but when you have a high-powered offense like Golden State Warriors, and when you're up against LeBron James, anything can happen. Anything can happen. So I want Golden State to close the finals out tonight. Game 5, must win for the Golden State Warriors. And you can end all that talk between LeBron James and Michael Jordan. Alright? That's all I gotta say about that. Please let me know what you guys think down below. Do you want the Cavs to win tonight and be a game 6? Or do you want the Warriors to close it out? Please let me know in the comments below. But you guys know what I want. Warriors must close out tonight. Yep, it's happening tonight. Alright, so yeah, subscribe to join MK family today. Hit the thumbs up button if you like this video. Hashtag grind to 2K. And yeah, MK out.